Working. Ready.
Accessing library computer data.
This computer terminal provides full access to the LCAR's computer net. It can be operated both by voice and keypad commands.
Infinite power.
Not going up, Josh. I don't pull out.
Too late. I'm already out. Who's sat behind me?
Me.
What did that truck do then?
You went into the garage and it swerved. It just missed the, it's spinning over.
I thought it was the tip one. Yeah.
It was. It was literally just... like on two wheels.
Well, I saw the truck and they disappeared out of view. And when I looked in the mirror, I saw his trailer just didn't have the fire.
Watch this.
I actually landed and I managed to sit half high there with the truck and swear to go back in.
Yeah.
Uh oh.
What sounds quite nuts?
That's your fault there.
It's my fucking fault.
Using unsupported microphones and passengers not live, yeah, so it's fucking fine. How'd you wear that when I don't fucking let you use them anyway?
There's that one I was dealing with swimming beacon, so I can beacon with every bit of fucking lights.
Mm-hmm.
How's that gonna do it? Because it's basically an SCS beacon, just plays different areas.
Who's behind me?
Which one are you?
The one near the back.
Not me.
Oh, no. The bandit.
Don't know, you'll find out if it lags the bandit.
It's bandit.
That's why it's staying up there, gonna.
You see his ass. Boom.
You see your tail flick out then, Barry?
Yeah.
Yeah, Bandit, your tail flick. All the fingers are affecting two trailers, so I was going to put them in the loop.
Right turn. Good guys.
I've seen 70 videos on a Giant's website.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. There's literally any mod that's being met. Animal eyes and plant eyes, isn't it? Like, well, you used to have basic crops like wheat, barley, canola, potatoes, and all that. And sunflowers and all that, and they're all in that. Some make potatoes and beef, they're in that. They're basically taking ideas off of the people.
Yeah, they are, that's what they get.
That's how they did sunflowers, because base game is all they can get.
Yeah.
You stuck with like cases and wallons and fucking crappy little tractors. There's no John Deere's in this year either, again. You just can't get licensing.
Gonna overtake Bandit.
Cross the area, me and you are just as far as each other.
They're in the wrong balance, you know what's happening.
It's when the both lag it same sound the both flipping your fingers.
Ding.
I've done that on ATS a couple of times and I banned it.
Fuck yeah. Wow.
I did warn you, I was travelling in front of them all. Bandit come up Brow Hill and next to me just saw the truck and rough like a rocky in there.
Literally landed on top of a hill, didn't it? It's stupid.
So that was miles away. So that was when I parked up in that petrol station, weren't I? You looked at me 1 minute next to me. I went off of highway. And in mapping that, there's like black zones. I landed in what just past a black zone. Literally, a bandit come up, looked on the bridge. I says, right, I'm straight out of that water. Couldn't see me. I was that far away. I've done it a couple of times in ATS, man, I've done it.
Twice of times.
Once in a fucking car park.
Thank
area.
God.
What?
Oh yeah, try it. Fucking ready, what was doing?
So that time, weren't it, when Ricky got right on my ass, I picked up in there and I went straight off top and landed on the road kind of drive. I was fucking stuck, man. That guy on the side of the road just were like, what the fuck? Hackers! My brother plays that Minecraft and fucking... They were on a server and I watched it in chat earlier. They go, all you see were, you're a hacker, you should kill me. No, I'm not hacking, fucking innocent. So on PS3 and that, he was typing fucking GTA on mods and shit.
Mm-hmm.
He used to get a bulk because they have a mod and part of it. Can you do this? Bang, blow up to pieces. Like, you're a modder. Yeah, I have some money. You said you're a modder. Oh, how you then? Just saying it to sort of get friends. Tough shit anyway. Everyone break. Fucking Baddie's found a wall.
That was a fucking wall.
You play GTA, right?
No, probably yes, we did.
So why did you tell me to charge it over there?
Right.
You told me to charge it over there, haven't you?
On the PSN, I'm getting 116.
Come on. Fucking hell, I've got a foot on fucking braking. Yeah, I might have to re-buy GTA again. I can't remember how long it's been here.
I want to get GTA 5.
Jeez. Bam! Also, everyone's got one, innit? Fucking San Andreas. What about buying that on PS3 on store? Just fucking bash it. So, when you don't see me for like 9 weeks, you know what I'm doing.
Yeah. San Andreas.
Fucking best game we've got that hard.
Yeah, brought us a fight together.
I want to do that too.
You're
in GTA 6,
right?
Need to add to GTA 6 and put all cities together and all the fucking cars they used to have. Need to have to drive a train again. That used to be fucking beast, that. Like, drive your fucking train at high speed with fucking 6-star 1 and that. Fucking hell.
Can you drive?
Get your license.
Go on, keep going back. Keep going back. Fucking hell. Where's the fucking man?
Ben, the set from the trailer.
What?
Ben, the set from the trailer.
Oh, fast.
Come on, what's happened?
Fucking pastor decided to find the wall. Come on, buddy, get some speed in there. Real fast.
You know, when you're doing a battle, you see, huh?